Thanks for picking up the balance, Norma. I really appreciate it.
Oh,